weeks in, I'm having zero fun. When this shit is over, I'm hugging everyone. I'm supposed to be getting all this art and music done. I'm finna say fuck it and hug everyone.
Michelle. If we hold our breaths while we hugging, it ain't no way to transmit it. If you don't inhale through the lungs or swallow someone's respiratory liquid, you can't get it, so why you ain't with it? FB got you paranoid. Avoid all humans' mentality, null and void. Worst case, the human race will not be destroyed. I ain't feeling favorite, my finale just joy. No apocalypse, ain't nobody turning cannibal. Just rooming with imaginary humans on the patio. I mean, my growth and awareness is magical. But the most important lessons, we all social animals. Look, I've been FaceTiming more than usual. I've been wasting time more than I usually do. I've been seeing lots of lonely human beings whose life ain't no different than when quarantining. I mean, I bonded with my bros, canceled several shows, ones that I worked years for, upper level goals. Finally got the album done, I worked several years on it. Was full speed ahead, now we switching gears. Now it's no urgent concerns, but we determined to drop it. Despite the rate of progress, our profits are work stoppage. I just can't stand it, I can't just sit here. The streets is abandoned, I wanna shoot a flick here. But everybody's scared that they not prepared.
Come on, y'all.
And that death is just wafting through the air. Or that I'm being reckless or selfish by not being overprotective while I'm minding my wellness. Minding my wellness. I'm just minding my wellness. Minding my wellness. Damn. After only 2 weeks, my freezer's full of brewskis and moose meat. I guess this the new me. I'm higher than a crew chief. Having trouble going to sleep. I think I need 2 freaks. I wouldn't flatten they curves. I like booty and boobies. Beggars can't be choosy, but no disaster movies. We could pass the doobie. I'll put on some new sheets. At least reach out to me. I got roomies, so I ain't home alone. I'd rather be with you like Bootsy. Cause home is where the heart is. On life, there's no new lease. I'm grateful there's no roaches, no rats, and no roof leaks. I'm setting the precedent. Cause these times are unique. How have I dealt with it? Not a give me new beats. The rabbit hole is too deep. On each beat, I think about giving that chicken Donald Trump a two-piece.
Oh, orange face.
Plus, I heard he dissed China in his new speech. Now I'm like Bruce Lee off the loose leaf in just 2 weeks.
I'm supposed to be getting all this art and music.